Sandusky County community calls them the little team that could.
We're glad to be here. I don't know what else to say.
Destiny's darlings, huh?
In 2005, a 6-17 high school baseball team entered the state championship tournament attempting to do what no one believed they could. In 2011, 50 college students were brought together to tell their story. And no one believed they could. There are some places in this world where you'll see some things you can't believe. As fate had it, one of those places was Gibsonburg.